Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanciers. After you install the drivers, unlocking the bootloader process is a piece of cake. Before proceeding further, please make sure your tablet is up to date. Connect to the network and check for updates and installed update, if any. The requirement is to have an A08 build number to make use of a custom ROM. If you are already in A08, then you can go ahead with the process. First, take a backup of all your data, storage, contacts, messages, and things. Warning: unlocking the bootloader will erase all your data. You may not receive future update from the brand and also may avoid the warranty. Hence, it is your decision, and me or this channel do not take any responsibility in terms of any damage or data loss. First, enable the developer option. Go to settings, about phone, tap the build number until the developer option is enabled. Now go to system and select the developer option. In that, select the USB debugging and OEM unlock. It will give a warning, so read carefully and then accept. Now connect your computer and extract and open the platform tool folder. In the address bar, type cmd, which will open the cmd inside that particular directory. Now type adb devices. On your tablet, allow access. Now you are able to see your device. If you are unable to, then install the ADB driver. The video is available on the card that appears right now. Now type ADB reboot bootloader, which will reboot your device to bootloader or fastboot mode. No need to boot into a boot menu and then select a recovery and then boot to bootloader. We can just use this single command to save time, and it will directly boot you to the fastboot mode. Now at the bottom, you are able to see a small text saying fastboot mode, which tells that the device is in fastboot mode. Now on your PC, type fastboot devices. It should show the serial number. If it is not showing, I recommend you to watch my previous episode of this series on installing drivers. Once you see the serial number, type fastboot flashing unlock, which will eventually prompt the unlock option in your tablet. Now volume up to unlock and down to not to unlock. Here I am making my decision to unlock by selecting the volume up. Once the unlock is passed, your device will go to boot mode. There you can select fastboot mode, and then on your PC type fastboot reboot. Which will reboot to your system. Now it will show some weird text on the flash screen where it says that the device is unlocked, not safe, blah blah blah. Which means you have successfully unlocked the bootloader. The first boot takes some time, so please be patient. Here I would suggest not to configure the entire device, just complete FRP in offline mode. Once we install TWRP and root the device, you can configure it as per your need, which will be shown in upcoming videos. Feel free to join our Telegram group to find similar minded people and make the community to next level. Thank you for watching. Code Motto.